problem 15.3, let's read this statement together. A step down transformer has turn ratio 100:1. An AC alternating voltage of amplitude 170 is applied to the primary. If the current in the primary coil is the 1.0 milliampere, what is the current in the secondary coil? So let's read this statement once again for more clarification. A step down transformer has a turn ratio 100:1. It means I have NS ratio, NP ratio NS. An AC voltage of amplitude 170 is applied to the primary. If the current in the primary coil is the 1.0 milliampere, what is the current in the secondary? So let's find out the given data from this statement, and then we will see which formulas are suitable for our calculation. It is a step down transformer. So NP ratio NS is equal to the 100:1. It means NP divided by NS is equal to the 100/1, or I can say NS divided by NP is equal to the 1/100. If my demand is NP by NS, then I can write 100:1. If my demand is NS divided by NP, then I can write like this. In here, just I switch the position of numerator and denominator for simplification. Well, the input voltage is 170 volts VP, and in here, first of all, I have to find the output voltage, I mean VS, because I have to find the IS, and for the IS, I have to know what is the VS. And the current in the primary coil is the 1.0 milliampere or 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 3 ampere. Well, if I see, the first formula is suitable for me as well as the last one. So let's use these formulas and find out the value of VS as well as IS. VS divided by VP is equal to the NS divided by NP, or VS is equal to the NS divided by NP multiplied with VP. Now expression is ready. I know this values. NS divided by NP is equal to the 1/100 multiplied with VP. VP is equal to the 170. After multiplication, I get that's equal to the 1.7 volts. So the voltage in the secondary coil or VS is equal to the 1.7. Now the VS is also known for me. I can use the last formula for calculation of the IS. So let's use this formula. VP IP is equal to the VS IS. Arrange this expression for IS. So IS is equal to the VP IP divided by VS. Now put values in here. VP, which is equal to the 170, and IP, which is equal to the 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 3, VS 1.7. After calculation, I get it's equal to the 0.1 ampere. Hopefully, students, you got my point. Please try this question, and if you have any problem, any confusion, write your problem in comment section.